Hello, VOD people. Welcome to the stream. This is part 10 of Chris Chan Vids in chronological order. And if you watched last week's, you'll know that it was crazy. Very wild, and we covered a lot of ground. Well, with this one, it's not crazy. Hello. Well, let's start. I don't know if the videos are supposed to be quiet or not. No, they're not. They are. Yeah. Do you see what I mean by they're quite boring? There's a lot of these. So if you're not excited, oh boy. I've got nothing to say. There's like six of these, I think. It's Chris Chan uploading Mario Kart footage that he's played by himself. No commentary. There's no point to these videos. Suck ass. Yes, it is Chris Chan. It's just not his face. Ow. You know, this isn't a huge trick to just get everyone to watch some shitty Mario Kart footage. Where do you get the FBI coordinate? Marshall Mathers the Fourth. I mean, I am part of the FBI. My subscribers had to team up against him. Very important to take him down, clearly. Now, if I was trying to be interesting, well, make this stream interesting, I would skip these, but I'm not going to, so deal with it. Yeah, I'm the one that doesn't leave him alone. I've just been publicly talking about him non-stop. Fuck the feds. Okay. I just realised I can't say your name. Yep, this is great. Are you not entertained? Yay!
Chandler of Rockersville, Virginia. I'm recording this video because I have apologies to make.
It's good to see you here, Chunimbu.
I want to apologize to
is one of the two good videos.
Who was a good friend of mine, but not my girlfriend. But helped me out in relaying details and whatnot.
Say my name.
My
no.
Sweetheart, another one of my gal pals,
Nicole.
And new man of the hour.
Look at his luscious legs.
Right, Shayna has been playing messages.
Hello, Sponge.
Me and, his name is Colin. And my school gal pal, Rebecca, introduced me to Shayna in the first place. Anyway.
I did say this is one of the good ones. It's partly true because it's actually a video of Chris. That's all it's got.
They found the CD I gave her. Yeah. Her name is Catherine. So, yeah, with that, I would really appreciate having a CD sent back to me.
See, if you couldn't figure out what this video is about, it's about Catherine.
It's the master copy, as well as the master.
Is this the iToy?
Handwriting.
No, I don't think it is. I don't think he had his PlayStation with him. I think it's just a. I think it's the weird room.
Because
he's not using natural light, he's using like a lamp.
In New York recently,
and it's clear it's just like a poor quality camera. Also, we got out of his room because it's been fucking burnt down, and yet he's still fucking playing music in the background of his videos, which is so annoying.
Shayna couldn't make it, but Catherine went.
So loud.
They had fun time on the boat. Nothing else happened. Colin treated her with respect, and I'm guessing kept his
What
distance.
Year is this? 2015, I think. I think I might have got the description wrong.
And, I made assumptions because I did not know better, and I had other fears in my mind as well. I had assumed that Colin was the type that would take advantage of other women.
Let me see the
description.
Is there a way I can see the description?
And most importantly,
no.
Catherine. And I had assumed that from what he told me that it was kind of lackadaisical and insincere, would not listen to me very seriously.
The room looks like it's radioactive.
Anyway, I've made to
He's a master of lighting.
I've made an ass of myself. I've made it so many assumptions.
He's pretty good.
Anyway, it all turned out very bad, especially for Catherine.
Yeah, this would be 2015, I think.
I've just been feeling really bad.
I need to look.
That.
I forgot. And do some quick research because I mean, anything's pretty much more interesting than these fucking videos.
In between people working, but I appreciate you doing it very much. And Colin,
we've got
I'm
to the bad
very
bit.
Sorry for all the assumptions I've made about you. I would like to think better of you as a person, and I trust you. I am trusting you from on all that. Yeah, and most importantly, I'm very sorry.
His hair is really looking cute in this video. It's October 2014.
Just good time as well to get away from the bad things of life that's bothering her. It's relevant to her father. That's all I'm gonna say about it. Anyway, Catherine, you mean the world to me, sweetheart.
Was this the beginning of his transition? I can't remember if he had declared it at this point. I think he might have. His hair's fully long.
I don't mean to treat you as a child. I've been going under a lot of my own stresses.
Like no, I'm pretty sure it's past tomboy.
Especially your response to everything.
I think it's pretty much over. I think no matter really where it goes, if he manages to get out scot-free, which has been a bit of a theme, or he's sent to jail, like Oak sent to prison, no matter which way, it's not going to be as good.
I love and I care about you so much. I respect you, and
thanks, Andrew. I kind of just said it there.
Even if they aren't the best,
I think this is kind of just like epilogue. The fuck, mum fucking was the climax.
I can't stop loving.
But I don't know. I wouldn't bet on myself, but I'd hope that I've made an accurate assumption. Captain Pollywog Vanderby, thank you again. $2. Pepper Jack so Cheese, love your work. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
In the depths of my soul.
Of my soul. It's beautiful. it brings a tear to my eye.
I love you.
For some reason, the quickie article mentions the, do you know that, like, Dementia album? And I have no idea why. It's a weird comparison for that video. I think this video's got some rage in it. Are you watching the Geno Samuel documentary? Yeah. It's good. I'm pretty sure he does speak in this one.
Business. I'm living right next door to this here.
I'm living right next door to this here. Hello, Sean.
Yeah, and I'm recording it on my iPod video. Yeah, you see what he moved his shovel mech, and he's
shovel
looking
mech.
Like he's trying. He's either stoking it or he's trying to put it out. Well, he could try covering it with the dirt. That's what it looks like he's doing right now.
It's just a strange video. You're not gonna get me with the fucking Daniel Wakeford songs. They're so fucking forgettable. It's not gonna catch. It's not gonna get me. What are these weird grunts he's doing? Did I forget a video? Or did I just put it in the wrong way? I think I might have biffed it. If it's not the next video, I'll quickly add it in.
You looked from downstairs or outside? Yeah. This can go on YouTube.
Why do you even record Shoveling this? It's just like...
Mayo idiot tries to put out fire. Surrounding a forest and neighborhood. Hey, there's a lake nearby. You know what? He could scoop some water and put it over the damn fire.
Chris knows fucking nothing.
My mama tried calling 911, but guess
what?
Oh,
next stream will call it bad too, because it's fucking... I think that's the PS4 streams.
Consarn it. They don't have a lick of common sense.
Don't have a lick of common sense. Mile idiot.
Oh, look at this now. You driving away from the Denver. Oh, wait. He's turning around. Well, now what? I know.
Whoop, weird cut. Oh, the weird window's messing up my eyes. I don't like it. Thanks, Josh. I think you'll like my next one then.
I don't think it's too well known.
It's been covered by other people.
I stopped the fire, and now I'm driving away. Oh, I'm an idiot or something. Look at me.
Marshall Mathers the First is Eminem.
I'm driving away from the fire. It darn stoked it. And the wind is heavy over here. I can feel it.
Yep, pretty much. Just stays.
And now I just turn myself around.
Watching this. And he's acting like it's like the most fucking dangerous thing in the world. It's just nothing.
I'm gonna sit here and watch the damn fire some more. Somebody please call 911. Tell him to get over here.
Tell him to get over here. Yeah, I forgot a video. Let me just quickly add it in. I don't know how I fucked it up. Sorry. I also might have messed up another way. No, okay, that bit's fine. Biffed it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I've got to add it in the fucking playlist now. What a dickhead. Just give me a couple more seconds. I'm working. I should have just... What am I doing? Why am I trying to put it in the playlist? Muppet. Yeah, okay, alright. Sorry. We get another piss video.
To Mr. Smith.
Just what we needed.
I'm sorry about sending you the
chat for a bot stream.
Angry face.
My theory is the fourth because he has two children.
I should just treat you like the other customers and give me the original face in the first place. Well, you did get that. The second one, and I apologize for drawing with the want of dropping a bucket of ice on your head.
Because yeah, this, you sent my this is the
down the, drain
the drawing he took ages to do for some guy that paid.
Anyway,
so
yeah,
then he
I'm
got
sorry.
Really annoyed
right.
At the person who
it
requested it
hurts.
And even did a drawing.
A lot hurts.
Saying, I had to do was be damn patient. Even the Bjork stalk had high camera quality. Oh. Alright, I should have just left it there. So, 1 second. There we go. Rest in power, homeboy Alex. Fucking biffed it. Anyway, did you miss the Mario Kart videos? They're back. We love the Mario Kart videos. I think we got to sit through like 4 more. In a row. God, I just love watching the play a fucking game. Did we already pass Cake Fart? No. But I don't think... Maybe there'll be an audio recording. I don't think there'll be... Well, obviously they won't have the Cake Fart. Yay!
Don't call anybody.
Okay, I was a bit wrong. Anyway, more Mario Kart. I don't remember when Cake Fart says, I can't look it up. Which I could just Who doesn't love the fucking... Oh, yeah, no, we're well past cake parts, never mind. Cake parts is 2011. The very real farted on food by Cobra with a K. So obsessed with Sonic. What more am I supposed to talk about? Look, he's got Sonic stuff on with his Mii. With his custom Mii. He really likes Sonic, if you didn't realise. Feel bad for his stepbrother. Yeah, I feel bad for most of his family. Not if the audio wasn't on there, it's just not gonna. I'm not doing it because that's too much effort. No, but if it's like, if it's not on like YouTube, if it's not on the video list, one, I don't really want to add it, and two, it's probably because it's too lewd. God, I can't read it. Anyway, gay bar. Talk about the economic implications of the Third World War. It depends what sides are what, but I mean, the oceans would obviously be very closely guarded, so that's how you win a war. Stop supplies. Do you like pork ribs? I don't know. Chris is loving it, look at him. Yeah. We're talking about how skinny his legs are already. I mean, at least he's having fun. What kind of this story? I hope he's wearing it out. Yeah, pretty cool. Look at his dancing. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get destroyed by the copyright. Just. Such skinny legs. There's just so little definition. Do you think you'll watch your rest video as a final video for the streams? If it's in the video list. But people have suggested I do like specials. Well, I've called them specials. Like the calls and like some of the best like Liquid Crisp videos. I think I'll do some of them. Also, more gaming! Yeah! We love watching fucking the AI play games. I think it is it the AI? What does FP mean? I've never played Smash. Anyway, look at Barbara Ann and Mr. Bobby C fighting all the evils. Just really strange. J major cop fight. Yeah, we'll get to see a female autism soon. Yay. I don't know why you needed to make a female one. It's fucking autism. It's just nothing. I'm not doing Caribou in chronological order. That's right off the fucking. It's not even on the. It's no, been nowhere near the table. Do you know how boring those streams would be? It would be a stream per stream. Years of Cobra content. It's the same thing over and over again. Fucking awful. He's got three versions of himself. Not self-obsessed at all. What's with all the sigh? I'm sick of the Smash games. Yep, we're definitely past the classics. From now on, these ones are pretty much just for people who are along for the ride. People have been in, like, most of them. Because there's not really many funny bits. I can't rewatch old Chris. I've already done it. I'm sick of the Smash games. Why is this taking so long? This is fucking annoying. the autism, yeah. It doesn't go or, it goes out. Really weird. Just fucking end, there we go. Oh no, it's so good. Hello, bad vessel. He's not fighting his male me's. There's two teams. There's the Chris team and the autism team. The three different stages of Chris are destroying autism. Sizzle. Captain Punch, thanks for another $2. Will you stream Sarax? No, because that's also really fucking boring. It's really similar to Cobra in a sense. Also, it's like nowhere near as well organized. So, like going through it, I'm fucking fat lazy fucker. If I'm having to like focus on making these playlists for these streams, as well as having to like research, edit, and write stuff, I'll probably go mental. What about the Ralph and Mail? Unless you mean like just newer Ralph content where it's pretty much just him hollering all the time, I suppose that could be doable. But there'd be like, I don't know if there's a place where it's like fully been like archived on YouTube. I know there's like clips, but DSP will take a million years. It'd have to be someone like who predominantly makes videos, because streams like are far too long, so it'd be like one stream per stream. So it'd take fucking weeks, and everyone would go insane. And like, you can only watch so much. So it needs to be accessible content that's short enough to be able to like watch multiple things, multiple videos or forms of media they're done in one stream. Just go to Bite Size Cobra. It's not the same though, is it? Also, Bite Size hasn't done everything, so if I did it from start to finish, or start to present, there's not a lot from 2011, so that can kind of be disregarded. 2012 to like 2013 is fine, and then 2014 to 2016, that's not really been done, so those full streams would have to be done. Because Bite Size, I think Bite Size said he's gonna eventually get around to doing that. So we'll look forward to it, but out of the question so far. Plus I'd feel a bit weird taking away viewers from like Bite Size. Views, not viewers. What, just watch like Spoonie's reviews? All in cars. The Spoonie in the car, the content isn't what made them lolcow, so it doesn't really work. That's another specification. Okay, if I know anything about comics, I could like read The Lightbringer and try and make that interesting or something, but I'm not interesting, so that wouldn't work. And I mean, Spoonie, there's not Spoonie's a weird case, because his lack of content is what really makes him the like memeable. He's just this fucking depressed guy that just sits on Twitter all day talking about his cat. What does Josh see inside his beer bottles? An of-age woman, just out of reach. I didn't even know Pixie Terry did videos. I thought she only did, like, pictures. Luke Strait, don't know who that is. Amberlynn Reed, I don't know much about her content. If it's archived well, I suppose it could be a possibility, but I think a large portion of people don't find Amberlynn too interesting. It's just fucking nothing with these videos. Oh, okay. Sorry. As if one just stopped watching out of fucking boredom. Nicocado. Oh god, no. It's just him fucking... That would be really boring, because it's just him eating loads and loads of food over and over again. I don't know how people can just constantly watch Nikocado without getting bored. I hate this video. Yep, they're very boring. But I'm not skipping them out of principle. You should do Chris Chan in chronological order after this. Yep, that's good idea. Autism beach. What are the point of these fucking videos? It's just like, oh yeah, I got nothing better to do. I guess just make bots fight each other. Great, sick. Thanks, Chris. But I mean, we're still watching it. He's a genius. How many of these Smash ones are there? A few. I think we're towards the end of them. I hope. But it's 2014, 2015, Chris. It honestly does not get much better. Have you seen Daniel Larson? No, I haven't. Or at least I don't think I have. Does FP mean that Chris is playing? I might sound like a boomer. I've never like played Smash. I have no idea. There's a level 50, so I assume he is. I've heard it's not fat. It's an amiibo, mate. So does that mean he's playing it, or is it just big to show off that it's a special one? Do you know if Chris's Spurg out of the convention is in the list? It might be. But it wouldn't be in this stream. I think we might have gone past the most interesting video. And I shouldn't really be saying this because obviously fucking gotta get that watch time, bros. No, it's there's nothing with these fucking videos. I can't just skip past. Oh yeah, I've already skipped loads, but at least I've given most of them a try. I can't skip these ones really, because we just need to get them done. Daniel Larson isn't a Chris Chan looking up some time. When I have some time, I just might do that. Come on, please be the last one. Even though it doesn't get better. Autism wins, guys. Yes. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, we get Chris Chan Sonichu there. If we get 5 skips in the chat, I will skip the rest of the Smash Bros. videos, but I don't think we'll get anywhere near 2 hours. What is supposed to be the difference between Chris Chan Sonichu and Sonic in the Smash? It's literally just Sonic. But what? Does he have blue shoes? He has blue shoes instead of red shoes. Crazy. Oh yeah. Two out of 5. 3. 4.
Maybe we need to do the last one for the fun.
Okay, well. Okay, here we go.
Hello, I want
This is Christine Chandler coming to you live from.
There's five twat. It just happened. You can see it on the screen.
Thank everybody on the internet for considered support for my books and works. And
I'm gonna have to turn this one up for everyone because this is quiet.
And help me out around here to recover from a whole bunch of the other stresses and whatnot. But that's aside. But anyway, I just want to let everybody know that donations are greatly appreciated, and I'll continue to honor my promises as I
have stated
my listings on Etsy and everything. And I'll include a link in the description where y'all can buy a figure, my book, or...
Oh, there is a good one coming up, actually.
Anyway, it's all going good and well. Just want... video of gratitude. So... More new content is coming up. Stay tuned between my Etsy page, my Facebook, my Twitter.
Yeah, so, I think you did do that, Naughty.
Thank you all very much.
It's going to get better later.
Book 11 with the names. And I'm very proud to make...
Anyway, everyone...
One page. That'll be really good. Okay, everybody have a good and safe day. Thank you again.
What I want to ask is, did you miss the Smash Bros? But now the quality is completely ruined because he's put like a weird like capture thing on it to make it 3D, but it's not 3D because it's like one eye's 3D and that's it. It's so dumb. But everyone's voted to skip the Smash Bros. Ones, so look, there's another one. Yep, nope. I think we might have time to watch another video.
This is Christine Chandler once again coming to you live from home.
Because it went way over 2 hours.
I have come to the realization that I have another apology that I owe to
everybody. Whoa. Did you just pick something out of his hair?
To you live from home. Well, I have come to the realization that I should have another apology that I owe to everybody. Especially
did you just like pick some hair out? And just
I definitely know the pages of my later books that are still months away before I put them on paper publish. But I have updated some of those pages.
We are past the Smash Bros.
Reminiscent and reflective of past homophobia.
But this is an alright video. We get a good video next. And then it goes to shit.
Wrote those pages,
oh no, there is a Smash Bros. One coming on.
Quite homophobic at the time. But then when I came out in July
one
of
big
2014
flake of
as myself, a lesbian trans woman, I have realized that I am part of the LGBTQ community. And I definitely felt like I fit in when I went to the Pride Festival in that same year later.
It would have been great if he did pick it out of his own.
So anyway, I had since edited those changes and changed the content to away from that, and well, had a cure for homosexuality. What I came back from the future for. But anyway, I changed that to just essentially preventing a zombie apocalypse.
There's a drawing there.
Anyway,
that's weird.
I do sincerely want to apologize for the homophobia and the misinterpreted outrage that I had felt at the time because.
Boy, you would pee on it.
You see, originally when I was homophobic, it was because the mislabelings that were put upon me.
Chris is not a pedo fork, you dork.
Sanchu is definitely not gay. Sanchu loves women.
Sanchu
is
not
a woman,
gay.
And she loves her man. But anyway, aside from all that, I had edited that word. There was a.
Rosachu is a man now, isn't she?
Edits and updates
I don't remember.
Can be seen within the respective albums. On my
if there's one thing I'm lacking on,
I'm sure that
you might have noticed if you see
it on
my Chris Chan documentary video. I don't know that much about the comics.
Their personal viewing and reference. But anyway, I'm sorry for my past homophobia and my writing about that
Sonichu's gay
in
as
my
hell.
Books.
What if Chris Chan was your only line of defense in a zombie outbreak?
Taking all that.
I mean, it'd probably take up some time.
Original content. Block
up a doorway or something.
And I'm still going through them one at a time. Unfortunately, the later ones will be months away from pay-per-viewing from the time this video gets uploaded. So hopefully I'll have all the updates remedied there.
Oh, okay. I didn't know Rosa Jewel was supposed to be trans.
So anyway, I want to thank you all again for your continuing support.
I thought it was just like straight up, my man.
It's most helpful, but still more help can be appreciated very much. Alright, so thank you all again, and have a good day.
Gonna get a good one. Yes!
Hello to all my lucky lady fans. Yes, I just got out of the shower. I feel
cold. Try to refrain from holding your pickles, everyone.
It's lonely around here in my bedroom. I feel like I might want to date some of y'all. Get to know each other, you know? Before dinner, or just enjoy a conversation over a cup of coffee. See where things go, see how we feel around each other. Yeah, maybe I'll eventually find my sweetheart amongst y'all.
He's so fucking sexy, dude.
See where things go, you know?
Oh my god.
I'm open to all kinds of women, because you got the whole package in one. The female soul.
Got the whole package in one.
The body that can go any way you desire. My ladies. Straight, bisexual, lesbian. I'll take y'all on. Because I'm an overlooked treasure. I should not be
overlooked treasure. I can't turn it up more. This is as loud as it goes.
So I think we should start getting to know each other, my loyal lady fans.
I'm trying to keep quiet.
Of course, you know who I'm talking to. Y'all. So just contact me at the email address I provide underneath this video. And we'll set up a lovely date. It's between the two of us.
Because here we go.
Maybe get a hotel room, y'all. Let's spend a lovely evening together in or something. Or maybe we'll swing by here. Well, get to know me. Talk to me. See whether we click or not. Lovely, lovely times and memories to be shared. And even if things don't work out for the long run, you'll still get a new friend in me anyway. And I pinky promise on that. Thank y'all for your attention and whatnot.
Oh, God. yeah, buddy. Oh, shit, did I put it in twice?
To all my lucky ladies.
Okay, sorry. I was clearly just too horny. Anyway, Smash Bros. I don't know why there's so much fucking Smash Bros. we can't get away from it. Anyway, and I'll just quickly bring this up. So it's supposed to be his family, his like close family versus his like estranged outside family. You know, Cole Smithy, David Chandler, Chris Chan's there twice for some reason. Just. Always got to be the main man. And also autism is there. Because clearly autism is one of the most important things in Chris's family. Anyway, yeah, I'll skip it for everyone. I won't. But I won't skip this.
Hello and good day. This is
hurting my eyes already.
Coming to you live from home once again. And I wanted to give y'all a little bit of a detail about something that you could do. In addition to the amiibo figures, actually working on Nintendo 3DS and Wii U with their bonus functionality through the chips in the bottom. And not only do they have high collectability.
So, this is a bit disorientating, isn't it?
Between the good guys it's and fun. The bad guys, more bad guys to come. And I was hoping that by the time I get to making that, I have a lot more Jerk cops and Jane cops to fight. But that'll be later
get it right,
I will
Luke.
End up creating and animating and all that. Like a traditional toy commercial.
I don't want to keep skipping them, but this is actually hard to watch.
Don't forget one thing aside from you don't have to have them for their amiibo functionality.
It just hurts my eyes.
Because they are still very collectible, and as toys, you can still use your imagination
toxic
and play
sludge
with
filter.
So it's like, you know, let's take an example of Sancho and Rose Chid there.
I think this is also another one where the filter is like fucked up, so you can't even do the 3D thing anyway.
And it's like, you know, they're practically outnumbered.
There's no point.
Come on, Rosie, let's go zap these guys back to Graduon. Okay.
These are so fun.
You accidentally hit me. I'm sorry. Alright, let's get it on. Mega kick. Muck punch. And Team Thunderbolt.
I love watching Chris fucking
and this
play with his
down.
Toys like a child. It's so fun.
This city is safe from another herd of jerk cops and jank cops
because
for a day.
That's what you do when you have a child. You just watch them fucking get
and let's talk
play
about a
with
about
toys.
Autism, the one that's always beating me on the brain.
Autism's always got to be in there.
Yeah. Hey, you always beat me up on the brain, you freaking autism, you.
You always beat me up on the brain.
I'm stuck with you every day of my life, you know, and it
damn
freaking bothers me. You slow me down in the head and weigh me down. I can't socialize as well. And not only that, but you make my parents have to send me to all
Chat
the
frozen.
Institutions and all the things and all the therapy and everything. Making at least a lot of money.
You're an idiot.
That could have been used for
it's not
the
latest
of the family
working
and also actually paying the bills and everything. Dang gone mental condition that messed up my brain for a lifetime. Electric control
Christian.
Power.
True.
And now I'm gonna thunderbolt you away. Freaking autism. Yeah.
Oh,
and I win against autism. I
hate these fucking
kids. And then, of course, Graduon and Salil Ryan. I think we have.
Chris would still be a failure without autism.
Come in this time.
Yeah, like his autism.
Wild and Simona.
Is very like mine.
So your grass and wild
types.
We know
that from
you
the autism papers.
To stand our magic, might and magic. Yeah, I'm Might and Magic, because Graduate's doing the wand here.
No, I'm not. You broke the wand.
Yeah, you're right. Christine broke the wand.
You know, I'll tell you what. You're a very, dang god, nasty woman, and I don't ever care for your magic. You're just a hack.
Yeah, well, you know what? You're old.
That's not true. You probably would just want to be as big or as interesting if
you
didn't have autism.
Fine whip.
There's little cows without autism. Well, likely without autism. I hope everyone's just having fun with emojis instead of watching this shit.
And think of all the extra fun you can have with the other heroes and villains.
Is he in a mental home or prison?
Yet to come.
He is in neither. He's in jail.
So you can take down more of these bad guys.
He's back in jail for being in a mental facility.
And having the name of saving the day in the city of Quickville.
For a couple of months.
And also help take it down autism so we don't have. So that's one less worry to worry about in life. $10 will be donated for each set for a sale of each of these autism figures.
Have you not seen the 2004 autism papers, Josh?
To say that little puzzle piece at a primary.
Those show he's a relatively normal person.
Oops.
It's not just his claim. If
so
that's what you're implying, I don't know.
That's definitely a fun thing you can do with the amiibo. With the collectible Sancho and Roshu figures. And me.
I'm glad you're having fun, Nutty.
And my family.
I'm a scientist.
My family's the good
Lol.
People. Except for some. Except for some. Who could actually be more appreciative of the family that have actually been lost within the past few years. And yet, the one that's still alive.
Yeah, he's proud of it because he's defeated his autism.
Mother,
but yet it's still simultaneously something that is a struggle for him.
Movie reviewer.
I am not.
It both hinders him and doesn't affect him.
And I fight for him now.
It depends on the situation.
Yeah, well, you look like my brother, so take that.
This is. It's just crazy, isn't it? Isn't it?
We'll rise.
32.
Because we have the spirit of graduate.
33 at this point.
That's right. This body is under my control.
As you do.
And we'll find another day to defend the city and help restore true love within the world and everything. A much better commercial advertisement will be made in the future.
This fucking thing makes Sonic 2 look so much scary. He looks so big. Is Barbara dead now?
A whole lot and more.
Doesn't seem like it.
Including the customizable jerk cops and jank cops. That's God damn it. To collect, you know, one of each of the uniform color, skin tone color.
Chris's
fighter,
autism is affected, Nutty.
Gunner,
he's just pretending to be a scientist.
And they come customizable with your choice of either a custom made V in the base or
I barely even see
figure,
the blue.
Like Mario,
I see the
Luigi,
red and the green. I don't really see
whatever.
Blue. Hello,
so
Wulko. AKA the
drunkard. Cops Jane Cups, because they're the pawns of Graduan.
I can't believe I was trapped in this wand.
How are the homies doing?
Shut up.
We're fucking bored.
I don't think so.
Watching shit videos. I think I'm getting like some fucking motion sickness from this.
I'm probably going to work for the good guys.
We'll fight another day, and we'll get the city, and all the true love will be destroyed and made illegal.
Which sog you in? I don't know if there's a properly defined one at the minute. 2015 is all I can say.
We're the good guys, and we're gonna help restore goodness and everything.
Remember, if five people do say skip, I'll skip the video.
Visit the Quickville Shopping Shop on Etsy.
Any video. Oh, it's done.
Hello once again and good day. This is Christine Chandler.
Oh, before we do this one, because this one's fucking long, I'm going to change video quickly to something slightly different. Yeah, this I couldn't add this one to the playlist because it's made for kids for some reason.
Boom, boom, boom. It's the mighty zapping boom of the mighty sunnet shoe. It's the mighty zapping blade of the mighty rose shoe. It's the mighty flaming shoes of the mighty Blake sunnet shoe. It's the mighty vine whip of the mighty wild sunnet shoe. It's the mighty tidal wave
What's
of the mighty bubbles rose
fuck?
Shoe. It's the mighty prison grace of the mighty angelica cool. rose shoe. It's the mighty mock punch of the mighty punchy sunnet shoe. It's the mighty psychic waves of the mighty magic chan sunnet shoe. And with me, we defend the city from the forces of evil. We want to make finding true love, companionship, and sweet emotions illegal.
Yeah, so again, I don't have weird watching habits. It's made for kids. I kind of wanted to point that out. I'm not a fucking weirdo. It's watching Peppa Pig. I swear. Anyway, back to the boring shit.
From my
home
base right here.
He's so tone deaf.
About the donations page, because, I mean, while sales are going good here and there, I could still do better and this is a household I
Why
still have to help pay the bills
so
with.
Bad?
So.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, and the donations come in and out as well. They're big, very good. And every person who donates gets their name put in the back of definitely book 11 this time round. And I'm thinking probably.
Who's grossly?
But anyway, among the bigger donators, we'll get their names put into more than book 11, up like into 12, 13, so on, depending on how much they donated. But the lower they donate, you only get your name in one book on the donation amount.
And anyway, I've got like a bad memory, I honestly don't remember.
Again, that's $10 you pay, so.
Apologize,
I'm
grossly.
I'm showing off my figures right here because they will come into play for.
But no, I didn't. I've not banned
among the higher donators, and I have more to show. But anyway, let me just go ahead and read it to you. As a devout fan to the science and
yeah, let's talk about
Yeet. I am certain you want to see more pages, and eventual animations and whatever else might come to mind, depending on how much help and support I can get. I mean, especially since I ended up with the creator's block and forced the highest 2011. But
this
I'm getting
is
back
13
into the drawing,
fucking minutes.
Writing, color, and trying to work on a schedule that works around the projects and orders and whatnot. And then I have my own typical stresses in life as well. But anyway, from my shop,
I understand why
materials and whatnot,
the YouTube bot did it.
But if you don't feel like buying a medallion, commissioner, figure, whatever,
it's just funny that they could be watching some fucking Peppa Pig,
as low as
and suddenly
$10.
They get Sonichir.
And for $10, not only will you get.
You mean Alex is great?
And the name, and your name
he goes
book,
out and gets the groceries. For his mother who works daily hard to
character drawing.
Make sure he has a comfortable
life. By default,
life.
If you don't make a request, it'll just be a sign you and in a default.
He also shows
default,
incredible restraint around women.
Request, I feel happy for myself. Anyway, that's limit one drawing per person per day. If you would like the character drawing, the character drawing colored. That goes up to the next level of donation of $20.
Fucking hell, look at the fucking legs.
anyway, let's see.
The legs is just so big compared to everything else.
But anyway, everybody gets a chance 80% for character drawing at the least. Everybody gets a character drawing, and the higher they donate, the better the drawing will be. Alright, at the $50 level, you get your choice of either a recreation of the Sanchu medallion, and you'll note as it says in the description,
elephant
the strap
feet.
Will
yeah,
be
just got elephant
titers
and the fucking
leather.
Legs.
And I make it long, and I've pre-measured long enough to make sure it goes around my head at least. Anyway, you get your choice of either a medallion,
the thickest thighs,
or an autographed photo of me. Oh. I mean, is that really? And also, your choice of one of the comic books that will be made available at the time as our earliest book zero or book number one is
you watch
also
that weird
available right
real
now.
Long Christian
but if you view this video in a later month, you'll see
what,
more
do you mean,
books to be made available.
Do
so
I watch the,
your choice
Geno's a Comprehensive History?
All right, I'll wait
yes,
a minute. So that's at the $50 level. Again, I'm just repeating this. You get your choice of a medallion. Or, so you get your choice of just
the medallion
by
itself. This stuff, he sounds confused about what he's talking about.
Or an autographed photo and a book. Okay, I just want just trying to make sure I have it all printed out right here. So, and I get a little fumbled up in my words as well. All right, so anyway, moving on. The $100 donation.
Who would want all of this?
Yeah. A $100 donation gets you a choice of any one, any single figure.
Who, like, who would want one of these? This should, available these should be
Etsy.
Swapped.
That's a wide range right there.
The amiibo. Amoeba should be
as your choice of $50. A print copy book.
And the medallion be $100. Obviously, I assume the amoebas.
And also, of course, you may request a character.
Take more
drawing.
Effort.
Oh, I forgot to mention you could request your character drawing as well.
Nobody
the
really wants.
Donation
would
level.
We want
everybody
a,
gets
an amoeba. Would the
gets a char- Everybody gets a character drawing, but $20 and up, it becomes colored.
He already has Monahanra, hasn't he?
It does better than just one character. You pretty much would get a full colored drawing, with, complete with background and everything. But, yeah, I guess at that point you could call it a color commission. Yeah, at that level, I will personally laminate it and put a full size certificate on the back of it.
On the back of it.
$100 level would be a color commission as well. You get a great deal, a figure and a color commission for the $100 donation level, as well as a book. That's a pretty good deal right there.
Fuck off.
Alright, so anyway, we got that out. So anyway, we got all the drawing choices levels out of the way.
It's right. Not fucked up the stream,
is it? $500, okay, that gets you a medallion. Which it doesn't have to be Science Shoe, by the way. It could be Rose Shoe or any of the other characters. I also take
Oh, he says that. That is literally what he's just talking about in this video.
As I have done before on eBay.
<It's> a...
And
that's the whole point of this
right,
video.
So you get the medallion. You get your choice of any one of these figures. And then you also get your choice of either 3-pack available, which currently the 3-packs includes... Well, there's the me version, which includes Chris Chan, Sign Chu, as well as the past version of me, either short or tall, as well as the current version of me.
I'd love
and
a
by the way,
tall version
I want
of Chris.
I want to bring up that all the 3-packs, they will come with the.
I mean, yeah, obviously, you didn't stick to it. This is fucking.
You
he's
know,
Chris.
As they talk about the listings, if you put in Smash Brothers, yeah, you get to play against my me character, and there's a different one. There's a different version of like you know past me and present me. But anyway, in the 3-packs, it's we're mind set on the me character.
The Sonic
no
Titan was
Link
great.
Or Toon Link. Although of course Chris Chan Sanchu has to be a Sonic figure at that point, regardless. Anyway, you get your choice of the Me 3-pack or my currently available more recently, the Family 3-pack, which you get current version me, as well as my mom and my dad. Again, check the individual listings on Etsy. Anyway, let's see. I'm checking my printer again. Right. You get, for $500, you get the medallion. A single figure, and your choice of 1 to 3 packs.
There's some crime memorabilia seller who is selling medallion when it's $500. Good luck.
An autograph photo as well. And or you may request a copy of one of my books.
One of my books.
And you can still request your character drawing or at this point full color donation full color commission page right so and again you'll have your name put in the back of more than one book and then the big whopping deal $1,000 will get you the complete main Sanchu and Rose Chu wave one set that includes Sanchu, Rose Chu, Blake, Wild, Bubbles, complete with surfing on a tidal wave.
How many is that?
Angelica, Punchy, and Magichan.
Was that even 10?
You get all of that, and your choice of 1 to 3-piece sets. 3-piece figure sets. And you also get a medallion.
I don't want to go. Okay.
Of your choice of character content or what or all that. I'm reading the wrong listing. Let's see. Medallion.
And this is still a poorly request planned.
An autograph photo of me and a book. And you'll still get your color commission. So anyway, that's all the details. Once again, you can read all about this on the donation listing on Quickville Shopping.
Is that Comic Sans?
Focus, focus. There we go.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm glad I printed this out for reference.
Of course, it's got to be Comic Sans.
Anyway, yeah, so again, that's $10 for...
Fucking memed font ever.
Default character drawing.
My God.
$20... color in the character. $50.
I assume that's a joke. That looks so shit.
Or an autograph photo. And a book. So you get.
Have you shown the one of the original medallion being destroyed? No, because it wasn't in the list of videos.
Or you have the autograph photo and a book.
But once I've gone past the list of videos, I will go over some of the.
You get your choice of any single figure.
Bigger events that weren't in this list. And there'll be like little specials,
as well,
I suppose.
As one of my books.
Or extras.
And you get fully upgraded to the full color commission. Right. And $500 gets you...
Well, I think you mean crisps.
An individual figure plus either three-pack.
God, is this not done yet?
As well as copying one of my books. And you can choose to get an autograph photo. And full color, and then the full color commission, or the $1,000 gets you the whole Wave One set, and your choice of one of the three-piece sets: the medallion, the book, optional autograph photo, and full color commission. And depending on how much I have to create in the time, it take as low as a few days for.
I'm gonna do an Xmas special.
To a week.
What and what?
Depending on mood, situations, whatever, for
the and probably not.
Drawing.
I could have already done a
and then,
Christmas special, but people are celebrating Christmas.
Medallion.
Unless you mean a video, but even still.
Or either
I'm not great with deadlines.
Or up to 8 weeks for the multiple individual figures. And I'll go ahead and make a note.
Thanks, Chris.
Hello, everyone. I just decided to put my face in Cutting's the video off. This time because I wanted to make sure that everybody knows that these videos that I have been making lately with all my figures,
breast
they all have been coming directly from
buddy.
Me, the creator, author, everything. So it's all good. Let's just let you know. Please enjoy the following video right after this one. Here's an
it wasn't
Quickville shopping
that
update
mean-spirited,
for
but it is kind of impressive
everybody.
That he just fucking did not care. Just like, that's not where my power
well.
Comes from. It comes from my amethyst ring.
Sorry, it gets a little
it's just like,
in the
oh,
back
okay.
There. But anyway, I have decided to take advantage of the Black Friday savings, although I can't really do price discounts. That's beyond me right at the moment, but I will add bonuses to every offer. And book number two will
Greece was it saves Christmas
by
like,
the 21st
it's
of
not
this
about
week,
anything.
November 2015, and I'm gonna draw as many pages as possible. I'm concentrating this whole week after I create a few more figures that I have to I have started over this weekend, and then I'll concentrate on pages over this week so that I could have time afterwards to make as many or all the figures as possible within 4 weeks and get them to their destinations within that time frame.
Well, I don't think that amethyst ring has been mentioned
bigger orders
really
will,
since the whole
will
medallion
take up to the
once you got a new medallion
there.
And he was like, oh yeah, I can just put it in the bag. It's just like never really mentioned.
Anyway, for every order made on my shop, figure order of $50 or more, they will get a free book. Either it be 0, 1, or number 2 coming later this week.
I mean, to be
$50
fair,
or more,
if we're to believe Chris,
you don't have to
although
add
he is a somewhat he is an unreliable narrator.
Today, November 15th,
he apparently
Friday,
didn't grape it, and she's been up for it for years. Chris has just managed to restrain himself from, you know, jumping at the bit of
up to the 28th.
Barbara.
And also we're going I'm on
this is my collection of the Sonatills.
$50 or more.
Order yours now and let me scan
you. As well as the commissions and whatnot. Your order just has to total $50 or more. But that does not count.
So if you've been here since like the start,
because
when I said this stream is
going to
be pretty bad.
Yeah, they still go as marked, but
do you believe me?
And I'm stating this
it's incredibly
the video, and I
boring.
Will make an Etsy shop update
it's just
to
him
my
selling stuff
iPod
now.
Later today, with
he
a photograph.
Redoing it. We know what he's
the
selling.
The donations of $100, 15-minute video, $500, and $1,000 increments. They will get their choice of one extra figure. Any one extra figure that's currently listed on Etsy. And only on the donation increments on $500 and $1,000, since they both will be including the me 3-pack there.
I like the cowboy hat.
Of my parents.
Oh, that's Barbara. I thought it was a Jacob.
So on the
fuck it.
$500
he's made her a bit busty, hasn't he?
$1,000 increment
fucking
donations,
hell. Look at that.
You get my dad as well. And also,
I meant to start at this
I'm
stream.
Still trying to figure out a price. The whole you could bring the whole family to
I know, but it's not anything interesting. If it was something interesting, it'd be
Sarah,
I'd be fine
Christine,
with the repetition.
Robbie. Bring the whole family together for Christmas. And I would definitely try to get that done within the 4-week time frame as well, those orders. Anyway, I'm still thinking about the price, but I'll get a listing up later today. I'll make a photograph out of the screen cap.
Yep, we are in the financial arc.
Okay, so again, that's a
I think
free book,
or at least at the very beginning of it.
With every $50 plus order made between the 15th and the 28th, not counting the donation listings, the donation increments of 100, 500, and 1,000. Actually, I think I'm going to rethink that. Yeah.
The like.
No. It's
like
all
going down. Looks a bit like a Dorito.
500 and 1,000. It will get one extra figure.
Can you tell I'm struggling with things to say?
$500 and 1,000. Get my parents as well.
Hamlet read by
again,
Quick.
On this family.
Awful.
They're all me fig. They're all me amiibo figure in the base, regardless. No Link, Toon Link, or Mega Man or Mario and my mom and dad at all. It'll be the me figures. So take advantage of these deals today. And definitely today or up to the 21st to definitely guarantee
so
the 4-week time frame of which they can be delivered to you, but get there to you by Christmas. Thank you very much and have a great day. Hello,
I'm glad you appreciate them. Oh, we got a little bit of a mini arc here, but for some reason it's really quiet, so I'm going to have to kind of
obviously for years, since I
quiet
started,
down.
With the trolls and whatnot, there have been instances of fakers and false products that I had no approval of or have participated in whatsoever. And now this.
So this is Jeff / Francine.
Such as which, as somebody made a fan version of my Adult Chronicles titled video game, of which I've made the fake title sort of. But anyway, this Jeff Ozo, or as she prefers to be called, Francine, from the state
of Washington.
Oh yeah, this is where we get to see Chris be really hypocritical again.
And she's not transitioning very well either. So she claimed to be a trans woman.
High autism. High tendies.
She has pretended to be me on a website or two. So, and apparently, between that and her own
he's so blur.
Bunches of panhandling and whatnot, has come to my attention that this person makes a lot of money, especially off of the Sonic Shoe
merchandise. I need that money
that she has pretended to be me and selling with. So,
is he still in jail? Yes.
Here's the deal, Francine. You cut me in on it on about half of that, half of what you have made from my name and my imagery and whatnot, or otherwise, shut your online store down. Shut it down.
Yeah, I think the comments are all gone now.
About you,
I think they're restricted in all the videos, so can't see it on the stream. I'm afraid.
Right, so cut me in on all those profits. The half of that, at least.
Why have we got this weird Christmas theme going on in this stream?
At least I would not be sending
any this is weird.
People asking for directions your way either. So you're safe from that. But everybody should know to come to me on my shop on Etsy and any other shops that I personally list and reference between my Facebook page as well as on my Twitter feed. And definitely on my Etsy storefront.
Most of it, but it's not been a great one, Pellyfrost, so don't worry about
very
it.
Soon. Still depending.
How long did it take
worried.
His hair to get that long? Just need to
thank
go from there.
Much,
it's because he disappeared after 2011 to like 2013.
Hello,
so we didn't really get to see him between that time.
Once again from my house here in Rutgersville.
And it's 2015 at this point. So it's been 4 years of growth.
Except no substitutions, I am personally making this video to address, and I want to fully initiate working with any game developers that have.
Oh, this is about game developers. I thought this was still Jeff/Francine.
Video game, maybe one about myself, as well as DLC of my characters, maybe myself for Smash Brothers. Anyway, you could accept no substitutions, you know very well.
Not gonna send the cups of villain semen. I wish.
The face matches at least, even though the hairstyle is not current. As well as I have.
Oh, yay! I don't know why I've only just realized he got rid of his old glasses.
The original hand drawings that I have been drawing
with the weird back.
I've sent you since as early as March 2000. And I have witnesses from Manchester High School.
I think it's supposed to be blue.
Day that will attest to that.
But it just turned to swamp green.
All my original swamp-ass green hand drawings, the very things that made the comic book pages exist.
I don't think you could get a worse hair color than fucking swamp green.
You could put these under the professional's microscope like they do on Pawn Stars.
Everything else seems to work in some way.
They
but never
are all
swamp
from
green.
The time era of within the past few years and everything. All of my books, right here and there, up to date, even up to my 11th book, and you know the cover is not hand drawn. It's a collage.
Good for you, Julian.
It's a past hand drawings.
I'm glad you appreciate the stream.
Yeah, of which I'm still working on book 11. All that. Definitely you can tell.
The green tint's not the camera, it is just green.
And all the original drawings as well from the more recent artifacts, like the covers of my amiibo figure packages, those character drawings right there for all that and everything. I can attest personally and everything. Again, except no substitutes. I also have the very big, well, two-part, but this is the first half and most important.
the big binders of everything science you.
Because it's Chris.
And myself and everything.
Can you explain why he does most of the things
also he does? Also, as the original certificate of registration of my copyright with science you with the DC Library of Congress. And I possess all my own intellectual rights and everything.
It's like Boglum's Law with King Gerber JFS. It's just the main answer is he's regarded.
Anyway, then there's the printout. The very first thing I did with science, you had the CD cover for that computer graphics class, which my witnesses will come in from and everything. Yep. Everything right here in this big book, and only this book. Nobody else will have this very book. And you see my face all over these... the internet?
I don't know what you'd say. Hey, T. It's just like multiple people trying to figure out why the fuck his hair is green. I don't know why he never decided to dye it.
And then at the end of 2007, when
he just keeps it green for years.
Internet trolls and cyberbullies and everything. So this is me. I am Christine Weston Chandler, legal name Christian Weston Chandler at the moment. And still,
wouldn't you want to develop a game for him?
And also, the other things that best identify me is when I'm putting links. I'm putting links in below this video to my shop on Etsy. And my Facebook page and my Twitter feed. And everything else, I personally attest
Christian sticky sanity book. Is this before you got banned from BronyCon? Pretty sure.
You know how to reach me at my home address, 14 Branch Line Court in Rutgersville, Virginia.
Time traveler sneezes. Chris pushes tactical soap. Not a sponsor though, obviously.
Yeah,
just for advertisement.
Let you email me through my new Gmail address, which I'll put that below here as well. That's my screening process, and then after I have that screening process go through, I'll start communicating with y'all individually from my main email address. So anyway, I have my people and everything.
I can't remember the event.
And I'm outreaching to the
was that one of the times where he like collapsed and just started crying?
Regardless of anything else that has been going on recently. And I still am accepting donations and selling on my Etsy shop and my figures and everything. And I take commissions as well. So, that's
God, just looking at his face, like, so close, just makes you realize how much he's denigrated since 2009. Is denigrated even a word? I'm quite tired at this point.
Hello, once again. I am making this,
I also like how he's wearing the same shirt, but his hair looks so much different.
Past video I made about reaching out to the video game
director. I assume he's just had a shower.
Mostly I want to appeal to Nintendo of America.
It just makes it look like it's greasy.
Don't trust the fake in Seattle. This is the face.
Yeah, I couldn't remember which one it was. I thought it might have been too many games.
Christopher.
Can't remember what happened to BronyCon then.
Christian is now going by Christine Weston Chandler of Rockersville, Virginia. Except no substitutes.
Even
the ID would be totally different. As I have shown that photograph in the last video.
Oh god, this is 15 minutes long.
I don't think anybody else will have all of the original prototypes of each individual
like
figure.
The surprise to the shower and stuff.
As they have been displayed on my quick fill shopping Etsy shop. Anyway, aside from that.
Well, I mean, in the first proper video he did, he docks himself.
Jeff, I'm going by his male name because he is no woman, no female soul whatsoever. Regardless,
regardless of the fact of having his balls chopped up.
Sounding like a high-pitched choir boy now.
And even, I don't even, there's so many more worse things that sending to me. That, and not only
that,
selling
me.
The fake Sanchu merchandise over the past number of years.
He's got surgery, but he's still less of a woman than I am.
He's messed with
good
a woman's heart and
good stick of your politics, Chris.
In Seattle.
Thanks again,
he is living now.
Vanderbee, for the $5 this time.
He was born in Pittsburgh. And I want to say once again. Yeah, more so, friend.
Think they'll have a look quick out.
After a couple
it's hard
of
to tell. Because Chris
asked him for
has managed to dodge like having
off.
To deal with any consequences well, throughout his whole life.
He had no balls to begin with.
So, we don't know.
What a wuss.
Maybe he'll continue
and
with that
like
theme.
That,
maybe this would be the first time he actually has to deal with something.
In three states.
We'll just have to see.
Three states. Totally abusing that. Oh, and I got more worse shit on him.
I got more worse shit on him. Well, you're streaming bite size again.
The three figures
I mean, it's up. I don't ask bite size. He just comes in, and I'm like, oh yeah, of course I'll let you. It's bite size. So, it's up to bite size. It seems that pretty much just every like stream I do, that's not these ones he comes in.
Of his latest.
Yeah, bite size really is really fun to talk to. Plus, he's much better at speaking than I am. So it's just turns into his stream, and I'm fine with that because
I'm guessing three.
He's entertaining.
I mean, sure, one for Jeff.
Gives me an excuse.
For Francine. And now, Christine, he's trying to go under my name. That pisses me off. I mean, he's no woman. He insulted me personally and my weight.
Not a woman because he insulted me.
Artistry. He is no superior. He does not hold the fact that I alone created Sanchu and Roshu personally in my mind and then onto paper on March 17th, 2000. And I have witnesses at Manchester High School to attest that,
including the teacher, probably one of his bigger, like, biggest
anyway, I can't
asshole moments.
Jeff, on
just he's not sticking to like what he stated or his own beliefs.
He's like, oh, I don't read books because it's too hard.
Did you hear about Ace of Thorn versus Rogue Internet Man? I saw like his community post like a month ago, whenever it was.
Oh,
I've not been keeping up with
music is
whatever happened.
Only middle school girls would listen to. I'm my favorite food is apple slices.
Wish
from
he would
McDonald's.
Smack his camera
I
again.
I eat there a lot because it's really good.
I do miss the feeling of getting hit by Chris.
Oh, and get this. This throws me off right here. Could never do without.
If I'm not getting hit by Chris, I'm not enjoying it.
Lesbian Trans Woman Community Member of the Year Award. A homeless person. Homeless. Cons women. Pretending to be me. Just so he could spend a night with them.
And the
he looks like he's got
a
shit. He does look like that quite a lot. And he does shit himself in a few videos.
Getting so much income and 60 grand a year out of the fake Sonichu merchandise.
I think, like,
and
his diet slightly improved. I don't think he's shit himself as much during this modern era.
That's not the tip of the piss me off.
Although, when he was with,
off,
I think it was Catherine,
playing with the hearts
who
and mind of women.
Got him fatter.
Ugh.
That.
Toying with emotions, just. Ugh.
Also, because I was speaking, I think
that's
I missed
so stereotypical
something.
Of any male. Oh, and let me introduce to you a few other interesting details.
Yeah, hair flick.
in an argument with his own biological elderly father about his swapping gender identities and whatnot, he assaulted him, punched him during that argument. The father never sued.
Chris would never disrespect his father. Especially not post-mortem.
I never struck my father.
How do you deal with trolls like Chris? What, you mean if Chris Chan was like trolling you? I don't know, laugh at him because he's being an idiot.
Urinating on a children's playground area.
You don't really get your question.
Look at this fetish. Lemon juice on his, into his urethra.
Urethra.
E-hole. So weird. between all that and much more details I know all about him, I have my sources, and I'm learning more. Between all that and his insults to me directly in the email, I even offered him an easy way out.
I hate that my hair is long, curly, and dark, even though it's clean and my hairline isn't receding.
Insults me right to my face, bits.
Yeah. Urethra, I've done it.
But I'm good to my one. Fans as well. Y'all know me worldwide. You've seen my face. You've never had to see this guy's face. You never had to see Jeff's face.
What the fuck, Bob?
And you know me. I've proven myself.
I don't even know what to say to that.
On more than 10 occasions. Multiple videos. You know it. I know it. Jeff knows it. And if it wasn't for... Oh, yeah. He panhandles. Also.
Aside from... Are you saying how should have Chris dealt with this trolls?
And the online sales of the fake merchandise. I mean...
Not be... And the quote-unquote... extremely acoustic.
Adult Chronicles video game? The content of that in the story does me no justice. It's all just a bunch...
He shouldn't have taken things so seriously. And he shouldn't given out loads of information. There are so many things. Chris pretty much did everything wrong.
Put into my books and whatnot. It just does me no justice. It's a very inferior quality. And I had no input into that whatsoever. I never, ever authorized that game. And there's just so much better. And it will
panhandling,
be
you mean begging for money, doing nothing.
Reached to the developers in the last video.
Yeah, I don't see any parallels.
I appeal to my fans definitely because I definitely could not
perfectly
have had all the success I had
fine
without all
bringing
you.
Up that point.
Thank you. And I implore y'all to just, I would say essentially, let's put Jeff out of business. I feel like I want to say that. But everybody's help me out here. Stand on my side. I would very much appreciate that. Put him down. Let me reclaim.
Did it fix the receding hairline?
Rifling mine.
I don't...
Now, I admit, in the past, I might
oh,
come
see
off
you,
as, I don't know, you want to say pussy or wishy-washy.
Pussy.
But that's because
wishy-washy.
I did not have so many... So much knowledge back then.
I noticed this earlier, but he's got like a fucking like half painted fingernail. It's weird.
I have people and friends among them.
Oh, hey, Sean. Can you tell us a joke, Sean?
But Jeff, no friend. Just another stereotypical male bastard. That's about all I can say right now in my personal venting.
Oh, Christian's not a better e-beggar than DSP.
And every other employee over there, if this Jeff comes to you, pretending to be
Captain's
me.
Captain's been very cool with the
remember this face. This is my face.
Super chats. My brain died.
In the city of Quickville, Virginia, USA.
It's the sleepy voice, man. Well, I'm at the sleepy voice, man.
So, boot his sorry ass out the door. He don't deserve it. He don't deserve better.
He's like half. What the fuck am I on about? He's been doing like an outro for this for like 3 minutes. It was ending off, and then he's just kept on going. You know, don't feel obligated to super chat.
But yeah. Very bad man. Very, very bad man.
I'm not a fucking money gremlin. Despite making jokes about it in the past.
And yes, Seinfeld reference. It's valid.
It didn't say it, though.
Yes, this is... Born Christopher.
I think I know what reference he was talking about. He was talking about the
Christine now. Female soul.
Fuck! I forgot the character's name.
Transitioning very well.
Pakistani guy who opens a restaurant.
That's all I can think of right now.
What do you mean? Call liquid? I don't know liquid Chris. What?
From stress.
I don't think Liquid Chris would give a shit about me. He's busy living a real life.
Mental blank outs really bother me. Makes me lose my train of thought and everything. But still, the emotions are there. And the feelings.
Oh my god, this video's still going.
Thank you all.
Jesus Christ. DSP never uses mum for e-begging. He's not yet.
And we have a final update from.
I feel like Chris is way more valid.
Which might turn out for the better. At least I hope for his benefit. But aside from that, I have issued a short list of.
No, they're a doctor, Lord Dukester.
I mean, yeah, just let this
and the other Liquid Chris is... I mean, that one might be a lawyer. I assume not. I assume they're in music of some kind. But I don't know. Simply Spoons isn't the well-known one of the two.
Firstly, considering your income amount per year on the Sonichu gifts... And how many years your store has been up and running? I want you to send directly to me no less than $120,000. Second, as I am deciding on opening a Zazzle branch,
what's that weird thing on the top of his phone?
Such gifts.
Not a headphone jack, is it?
Imagery direct from me. I want you to move surely not. Items from your shop.
How far into the quick archives are we? We are in 2015.
Sonichu belt buckles, Rosechu vest t-shirts, Sonichu battle ring t-shirts.
Pretty sure he's a musician.
Sonichu
definitely makes YouTube t-shirt. Videos about music.
CWC man child shirt.
Well, did. I don't think he's uploaded for like 2 years. Talk about emotional grape. Oh, we need Gothy in here for that.
And I want no reports or complaints from you or anyone else. Third, morally,
fucking hell, that's loud.
I want you to personally contact each and every person you have introduced yourself to under my name. and inform
I assume you can hear that. It's ruining the audio. Legal name.
I want you to come clean. And I want you to present each of them with references and links of my own Facebook and Etsy pages. Validating.
I've not even. Who okay, yeah, it's another Jeff video. Weston
Chandler really is. Me, not you. And finally, I want to assume lead director and main consultant on the CWC Adult Chronicles video game currently on the internet. I will personally play it through, clarify, verify, and clean up details
whoa,
the story,
he have big booba.
And everything within it. And upon a coming console release, I want to sign all the papers. And
when and if Chris returns to the internet, do you think it will be noticeably affected by the time in prison, right, both mentally and physically?
Do the other final version.
Yes, he's Christine at this point. He already seems quite physically worn down and a little bit slimmer. So definitely physically. Mentally, we can only hope.
Say right. Ozus, Uzos. Whichever vowel is silent in this last name, but anyway. For all everything legal and whatnot to assess everything, I am uploading this video.
I love some of the man boobs. They're very cute.
It's important that they know exactly what they are coming from me and not any.
These early transition vids are a bit devoid of lulls. Yeah. I said this at the start of the stream. I've made it very clear.
Wow.
These have not been great. And I don't think they pick up for a little bit.
I do not want.
I can't do a Kermit the Frog impression. It would be embarrassing if I tried. I definitely wouldn't do it in one of these streams because people actually watch these.
Himself. My apologies, Christine Weston Chandler, the official creator of Sonic Chew and Rose Chew, the Electric Hedgehog Pokemon. You win. I submit my total and unconditional surrender to you. When I saw your last video, your words cut me to the core.
Thank you for the 5 euros, Wilco. Can't tell me what to do. Go buy duct tape. No excuses anymore.
Across the internet,
fuck you.
Female author with a dedication to create more than 11 issues of the
Chris is very cringe.
Handmade merchandise. I was wrong to take your identity for my own personal, financial, and sexual gain.
Poe Bitter, do you mean the mum fucking or
the
just transitioning? Because both caught me off guard.
Who roams the streets of Seattle.
You have to host a guest for a weekend. Who do you choose, DSP Wings or King Caribou?
Nothing in comparison to who you are. I am sorry I impersonate you to so many women.
Cobra, because it would be the easiest to satisfy.
After a while anyway.
Plus, he's
my
interesting.
Not as full and
do a cog impression.
As yours, and it brought
who's
quite
cog?
A lot of disappointment when I finally got to second base with them. It was also increasingly obvious that I was not you, because when I would eventually trip with them, it became clear that I had no experience in the bedroom. And even tried to use a long hole once. So many women who thought they were fulfilling their ultimate fantasy were duped by me. I also had trouble pulling off your look because I am balding and must wear a wig and am forced to wear my
oh, he's reading out the apology. I was missed him.
I will also be handing over to you the official certificate recognizing you as Seattle Lesbian Transgender Community Member of the Year. Since I used your identity to win the award, and you are the one who really deserves it.
Oh yeah, I can see what you mean with Jimmy Savile. I didn't see you comment a minute ago. Sorry.
With the payment of $120,000 you requested from me, I will make that payable as to you as.
Yeah, I believe he's reading a sarcastic comment.
Apologies.
I
am transitioning back to Jeff, as I am not worthy to be the feminine.
Yeah, it's sarcastic, and he doesn't realize.
Just, wow. Well, I mean.
Just get a really long table if you're worried about the smell.
And
is my plan.
The title of lesbian, transgender community member.
Yeah, the ESP would be. He's definitely bottom of the list. Seattle. Having to listen to him like snort all the time.
Allow it to be.
He'd whine too because he wouldn't like the food.
The first runner-up in that contest. Since they live in Seattle. But if they can't accept it, then...
Chris from this era dressed like a fat sophomore girl. I'm having flashbacks to so many creepy bitches from high school.
But if nobody's available, then I will accept.
Oh, that was gross, Rick.
Anyway, thank you, Jeff. I had considered you under bad adjectives, but it makes me feel better to see you.
Yeah, Chris won. Slay the troll.
Self improvement and better reflecting definitely upon yourself. And I pray for your better improvement of your own life and your own identities and figuring yourself out and everything. All I can suggest is be yourself, not anybody else. I'm sure aside from the, if you just act on good behavior.
Imagine when he's trying to cope with British food portions. Anyway, did you miss the Super Smash Bros? We haven't seen enough of Super Smash Bros this stream. I'm glad we're watching Super Smash Bros again. For the sixth time. Come dine with me, Lolcow Edition. Let's make it happen. That would be good. Who do you want to see Chris Chen fight? Oh no, I don't feel like it'd be that funny to see Chris get the shit beaten out of him. Maybe Sockness. Chris Chen v Sockness might be a decent fight. They're both just fat, harmless people. Without weapons, they're harmless. Obviously, Chris isn't allowed his pepper spray. You know. What is even the point for this one? Just autism's gonna win. Surely that'd fucking piss him off. Thank you again, Captain Pottywog Vanderbeast, for another $2. Think Quick Clark's the prison food. I think he did comment about the prison food. I don't remember. I think he said it was alright. I mean, it's Chris. I really don't think he cares what he eats. He just eats fast food because it's tastes nice to him and it's accessible. I mean, I don't think he's gonna die in jail unless he gets ill. I think he's still separated from people, if that's what you're thinking. Legitimate question, is Cyrix real? It feels like some Andy Kaufman level of mindfuckery. No way someone would stick a stylus in their poop chute only to rub it on their neck and like it. There's just something about Cyrix. I don't know. I wish I knew more about him. I will have to look up more stuff, as I said earlier. Right, I'm skipping this one. I'm bored. I couldn't even bother to ask for the skips.
There's a niche.
Oh,
here's
for fuck's sake.
Quick bell shopping update for all my decade fans and everybody.
They're so dull.
This, of course, will be applied to the individual figures as well.
Who should play Liquid Chris in a quick movie?
Sorry, it gets a little black in the back there. But anyway.
I did a stupid joke about this. And I can't remember what I said.
I decided to take advantage of the Black Friday savings, although I can't really do price discounts.
I can only think of Tom Holland.
Beyond Tom me Holland, right at the moment, but I will add bonuses to every offer. And book number 2 will be made available by the 21st of this week, November 2015.
It'd take a lot of dedication for the Marshall guy to log
as many pages as possible.
And especially since he's doxed himself.
After I create a few more figures that I have.
Find out quite a bit about him.
I have started over this weekend. And then I'll concentrate on pages over this week. So that I could have time afterwards to make as many or all the figures as possible within 4 weeks and get them to their destinations within that time frame as well.
You should play Bob.
Bigger orders will
Michael
take
Kay.
Up to the 8-week mark.
He's even still alive, there. Actually.
But 4 weeks, that will definitely get you there before Christmas. Anyway.
I mean, you could still fit the role even if he is dead.
Order made on my shop, figure order of $50 or more, they will get
Clint Eastwood would be a good one. It's probably
book.
One.
Either it be 0, 1, or number 2. Join
your team, Crumpets,
Reese's.
$50. Oh, I've not got either.
It's a free book.
Sadly,
you don't have to add it in your cart. This offer runs from today, November 15th, till Friday the 28th. Assuming on my calendar there that you get that.
Is this video already played?
Yeah, these 2 weeks, 15th up to the 28th.
I'm worried I've already played this one. I'm gonna skip it because it's just fucking boring anyway.
And also, don't forget, for the holidays, you can play.
It's Crispin Sentence yet? No.
And couples home between the main cat, between the main Sachi Roast Chew and their kids, Magi-chan and Sylvana. Me and my mom and dad.
Me and my mom and dad.
And Blake. Even Count Graduan and Slobio.
What is that?
Even a male and female jerk cop or two.
Things
and
like
also,
that.
And also, Wild and Simone Lagrosi.
Crumpets
are
fucking gash.
Or soon to be available.
I've never Sandy heard gash been used in that too. Context.
Both of the prototypes have just been made and will be available soon. Other figures coming soon as well. But with these 2 figures, this completes Wave 2. So, thank you very much, and have a happy and pleasant holiday. Get together with your families and appreciate togetherness.
Sorry.
Have a great, safe day.
Have a great, safe day. Have a good day.
I'm very sorry.
Wait, where the fuck is that there? Is that it? Is that the end of the playlist? I don't think this is part of the playlist. I think we're done. That was okay. So, why'd that happen? That was weird. The playlist fucked itself up. That's why the video didn't play earlier. Yeah. Okay. That works. It's been just a bit off 2 hours, which is fine. So, what have you done, Greece? I've done nothing. So yeah, thanks everyone for coming into the stream. What did I say? Game. Yeah, thanks everyone for coming in. I hope everyone enjoyed. I didn't mean for it to abruptly cut. It just happened because I couldn't remember how the videos went. So yeah, this will be again 11 GMT next Friday for the next installment of boring Chris Chan videos because we've gone past all the good ones. Tomorrow, also at 11 GMT, another stream. Callers are accepted. Yep, acoustic gaming. Just rant about random locales. It's not as Chris Chan focused. Look at Luke actually giving out information because I'd never do. Thanks, Luke. Get banned. So yeah. See most of you next week.